Paragraph number 6. One day, when I was in the 5th standard at the Rameshwaram Elementary School, a new teacher came to our class. I used to wear a cap which marked me as a Muslim, and I always sat in the front row next to Ramanatha Shastri, who wore the sacred thread. The new teacher could not stomach a Hindu priest's son sitting with a Muslim boy. In accordance with our social ranking, as a new teacher saw it, I was asked to go and sit on the back bench. I felt very sad, so did Ramanatha Shastri. He looked utterly downcast as I shifted to my seat in the last row. The image of him weeping when I shifted to the last row left a lasting impression on me. Could not stomach means could not tolerate, downcast, sad or depressed. One day when I was in 5th standard at the Rameshwaram Elementary School, a new teacher came to our class. I used to wear a cap which marked me as a Muslim, and I always sat in the front row next to Ramanatha Shastri, who wore the sacred thread. The new teacher could not stomach a Hindu priest's son sitting with a Muslim boy. In accordance with our social ranking, as a new teacher saw it, I was asked to go and sit on the back bench. I felt very sad, so did Ramanatha Shastri. He looked utterly downcast as I shifted to my seat in the last row. The image of him weeping when I shifted to the last row left a lasting impression on me.